All right, it is time to vote. Paul, you're up. I'll go tally the votes. Okay, if anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. All right, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. David. Rachel. Sunday. CeCe, one vote CeCe, one vote Sunday, one vote David, one vote Rachel. Rachel, that's two votes Rachel. CeCe, that's two votes CeCe. Rachel. CeCe, we're tied. Three votes CeCe, three votes Rachel, one vote Sunday, one vote David. Rachel. Four votes Rachel, three votes CeCe, one vote left. First person voted out of Survivor Millennials versus Gen X. Rachel, need to bring me your torch? Rachel, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Well, one of the hallmarks of Generation X, you're not afraid to work hard. And there's no question you've worked hard these first few days. The bigger question is, how are you going to recover against those millennials? Good news, fire in the form of Flint will be waiting for you. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.